lose. I went down to the corner just to meet my gal. I found her standing on the sidewalk talking to my pal. I strolled back to the barroom to get another drink of gin. But the first thing I knew, I was reeling, rocking and drunk again. I kept drinking gin and liquor till way up in the night, with my pal walked into the barroom. We had an awful fight. I reached down for my razor, and then we knocked around. But when I pulled my pistol, I quickly smoked him down. Hey, hey, ho, oh, ho, oh, ho, oh, ho, oh, hey, ho. Oh. I went down to see my baby and met her on the way. I told her I'd have to leave her. I told her I could not stay. I started down to the station and stopped in at the bar. There I met a policeman riding in a motor car. We both drank lots of liquor, that flat-footed cop and I thought he would never leave me. Lord, I thought I'd die. My baby came in to join us, and then it began to rain. Then I had to hurry, hurry, to catch that midnight train. I laid my head in the barroom door. I'll never get drunk anymore. I've pawned my watch and my golden chain. I've pawned my baby's diamond ring. Police, 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 you're just as drunk as me. I'll grab that old eight-wheeler and make for the deep blue sea.